Hi and welcome to MakerWorld, and today we're gonna play some Tomb Raider. I think this is the second episode. Let's do this. Killing skinned animals to get resources, crafting equipment and outfits. Yeah, I kinda knew that. Doesn't this just take me back to my camp? Yeah, it did. Oh. So I saw wolves earlier in the first episode, so see if we can find them again. So I shot. I'm sorry, but I'm really not. Yeah, look at that. Did you get anything? Experience points. You want to get more? Better stuff. Keep taking me back to the fire. No. Don't shoot. I kind of want to shoot the bunny too. Okay, well, yeah. It's hard to aim, damn it. Well, you're still limping around. You see, he was flying.
He's ruined here. Mongolian. Trinity, they're here.
Command, you copy? Oh shit!
Oh shit, what the hell was that?
How do I crouch? How do I crouch? How do I crouch? Can I crouch? Well. Found more.
A crown.
Ooh.
From one of the princes of Kiev. How did it come to be all the way out here?
So cool. Put it in your pocket. Let's continue this epic adventure. Love the snow effects. Increase the volume.
Survey team, this is Overwatch. Please respond. Survey team, please respond. We got some interference on that last transmission.
No.
Ah!
That's... Wow. Laura.
Laura, refusing to use the door again, I see.
But it's faster this way, Dad.
Come here, you little monkey.
Laura, are you retarded?
Are you going on another adventure?
Yes. My greatest one yet.
Well, I've decided that I should be your assistant.
Oh, have you? Well, there's no one I'd rather have by my side. But this business, it's too dangerous. Laura, listen to me.
It's true.
Someday, you're going to make such a mark on this world.
Fighting a big-ass bear.
You're going to make me so proud. Give me a moment, darling. I need to take this.
This is talking mumbo-jumbo. He doesn't know what he's saying. It's just words.
Got to bind this wound.
What I want to do is... Okay, can't. How did we do that? Okay.
Those leashes stem the bleeding. Need some kind of bandage.
Oh, look. I can't.
An abandoned Cold War installation. What the hell is Trinity doing down there? Good enough. More Mongol ruins. Looks like the path goes all the way through.
Find a way to defeat the bear. I got some bandage, now I can run. Come here, bear.
Those mushrooms. They're death caps. I should be able to make a poison.
Yeah. Do that. Poison. Ouch. How did the bear see me? I have a white jacket running around in winter. What is that? Okay. Cool. Is that the best cave? I feel stupid for going in there, but I guess I have to, but relics, no. How do one, look at Laura's, no, should be somewhere around this menus then, no.
Might be able to make something with all this. Should head back to camp and try.
Where's camp? Where? Oh, scared me. Let's climb up here. What? But why? I see something over there, but I don't want to grab it. Cloud crap. Okay, let's see. Can I see? Okay, over there. Hello, camp. Of course, duh. It's at the camp you do the stuff. I didn't get that. Poison is there. Crap, maximum. So that was cool. Should I see if I can craft any? No, I can't. What a waste of time. Weapon upgrades available. We can do something with the bow. What is this? I can hold it longer. That is actually, that would do good. That is also good. Let's do this one first. And let's not afford with anything other. Pick a skill. I don't know anymore. Yes, I already have that one. No, resourceful command. I think I should get that one, but let's take this one so we can get more XP. Nah, take this one because it means we're gonna level up faster, so let's do that.
Need to rest. So cold, so tired.
We're gonna kill the bear in the morning.
Listen to me, this discovery is too important. I don't give a damn about my reputation. Don't you dare threaten me. After everything I've done. Hello? Hello?
Dad, what's happening?
They're fools!
You're scaring me.
Yeah, fork them fools.
Come close, Lara. Close to something important. Someday. You'll understand.
I don't want to understand. I just want you to stop. Be my dad again.
Yeah, asshole. Be my dad again. Look at those graphics. Oh no, the bear shot someone! Oh, ninjas! Laura has a sister?
Keep running! Go!
Kablam.
Run her down.
Yeah, but why didn't they shoot at her? She ran in a straight line. It's just to aim and shoot, and you would have gotten her. Maybe they're following her to her base camp or something. Oh no, they killed Laura! Of course she's not there though. Look at those effects. So far I love this game. Look at this jacket glistening from the snow. I'm hiding in a tree, aren't I?
We found another camp up here. Fire was still warm. They can't be far. Over.
Comms are still spotty, so stay in close. We need to find them before they can organize another raid.
that.
Command, we're fanning out to pick up the trail.
Roger that, but it looks like they've retreated. Primary objective is to find the missing.
Gruesome. How could you not? Oh yeah. That felt. That was. Wow. Thought I could get some arrows from him. Claim, come on, Laura. Where did you? You're looking ridiculous when you do that, Laura. Come on, go, go, go.
It is.
How do we do this? Can I do it like this? That was it. Got arrows back. Abbot Lerner, thank you.
I was on the first flight to Siberia to secure the old Soviet installation. Now, more arriving every minute. Constantine gave a speech to the new boots, and I stayed in the back to watch. Love hearing him speak. Never gets old. I was never much for believing, but it was just words before. This is something more. It's truth. I was broken once. But Trinity is making us whole again, giving us a purpose. A new world awaits. Even those who don't believe will have a part to play.
A few. I'm gonna shoot it. Cool. Okay, let's continue.
These characters look Mongolian, but I can't read what it says.
Okay, I get it. Find a secret cache. No.
missing survey team. That's still our primary objective. Eyes open. We're going to withdraw.
Where was it going? Oh, I was heading all wrong. Thought this was the way I was going to go. First, I'm gonna meet up with the bear. Supposed to do this. I can't do this. Now what? Killed Mr. Bear. If I were her, I would make a fire in this cave. Please be something useful. Like guns, but that was just like this guard had guns. Why didn't I take one?
I have learned all I can from the carnage inside the Prophet's tomb. My brothers were slain to the last man sometime within the last few days. The false Prophet's followers died here by the hundreds, but in the end, they were victorious.
This is just bullcrap talking. I'm getting sick of that.
Oh,
No. Okay. We didn't come from this, did we? Look at that.
The prophet.
But no, I don't want to listen to it. I died. F you, game. F you. Oh. See what you did. Ah. That was awesome.
Damn it.
You tricked me, game. Have I collected this or have I not? I have. Great. Wait. What is that? Okay, so we get... I need to check this out. It's like the game is trying to hide something from me. Okay, but you can't go there, so... it was worth a try. It was. Find the best gun up there, maybe. Yeah. I'm kidding. I don't think that, but...
Shit. That's gonna be cold.
Laura's just standing on it.
An arrowhead carved from bone. This looks like Mongol craftsmanship. This was a whistling arrow. Mongol archers would fire these over their enemies to frighten and confuse them.
That was cool. I don't know where I'm supposed to go anymore. I feel like this is the right place. Skills. Survivor. No. See if you can find. I can upgrade this even more. Of course I can. Good crap. Faster draw speed. I want that. There's even no questioning about it. I haven't met one big foe so far, so. So I have a feeling I'm gonna go that way, so I'm just gonna check out this other way first. Another skill point.
Paisa, a sort of passport. Whoever held this spoke with the authority of the Mongol Empire. It reads, by the power of eternal heaven, an order of the Empire. Whoever does not show respect will be guilty of an offense.
Cool. Nothing more. Did I not? Let's head to camp again. See if we got another skill point or we didn't. We did. Sure, we want our arrows back, so Let's do that. Ooh, Laura.
A Byzantine war galley. How the hell did it get down here?
That's awesome. Epic action awaits. I freaking love this game now, so...
It's Mongolian. They passed through here. I must be close to the lost city.
So I want to go here, because... Why the hell not? Optional sounds too. Let's do that. Holy crap. Why am I doing this? Well, let's grab this. Get a lot of XP in this episode. Blah, 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 snapped in two.
The ice gave way. Her spine snapped in two. No matter. Well, I hope to wield her cannons against the false...
Pause and read it if you wanna. It's too time consuming. I'm not sure why I'm doing this.
Yes, that did it.
But I'm getting more sure by the minute. Having me doing labral manner. Come on. Yeah, come on. That should be enough. A douchey thing to do. How am I supposed to keep it down? Well, now I know why I need another player. Maybe I'll have to jump it on its way up. Let's try that. I've heard worse ideas. See? Yeah, you're right. Then what? Should Can I claim this? Yeah, I can, but then what? Then nothing. Oh, man. I'm not getting this puzzle. If you know something I don't, speak up. I'll have another look. So, when... Can I shoot you? Doesn't make a difference. Why would I? Because I can. Okay, that's important. What am I not getting? I have a new plan. Let's jump the other one. The one that's right here.
No!
Bye, Laura. I'm sorry. I thought you could do that. Maybe you can hurry up on it when it's like that. I'm getting out of ideas, so don't blame me for trying. No, I don't think you can do that. There we go.
Now to find out what's up there.
Hopefully another camp, because I... This episode is running out of time, so I need a camp to be up there. Not.
Look at all this. Why were they carrying so much wealth with them?
Avid learner? No.
Techniques of the foes of the Byzantine Empire.
Ancient abilities. What? Quickly shoot up to 2 successive arrows without any delay of redrawing from the quiver. Rapid fire arrows. By quickly pressing and releasing after an arrow is first shot. Cool. Cool. I thought you could climb. You can't. Okay, just what? Yes, I thought so too. There we go.
It's done.
Don't care. Level 2 Greek. I'm a level 2 geek. I mean, yeah. you can do it, Laura. I have to find another camp. So I'm gonna play until I find one, and this episode will have to be a bit longer. I'm gonna be rich. And cold. That was a bit glitchy. Am I gonna die?
The fugitive prophet.
Okay, don't care. Starting to get tired of it. Just like words. I don't find any depth to them, so. Soviet installation. Beautiful scenery, though. Yes, and there's a camp! Oh no. Hello, twin sister. No, I can't.
I'm not your enemy. That remains to be seen.
Go fart bubbles.
Them back there. I killed them to survive. I suspect you did too. How long have they been here?
Days, at most. The invaders took many of my people prisoner. You should leave this place before it's too late.
I can't do that. I came here for something important.
So did they. If I see you again, I'll put an arrow in your throat.
Bitch, I'm Laura.
You and I are on the same side.
Fuck you up.
I can prove that to you. What's going on down there? Who?
You ninja ass. If I see you again, I will put an arrow through your eye.
So, there are people who live out here, and they appear to have been here for a very long time, living in isolation for decades.
Because her eyes was on.
I notice elements of her dress, small adornments that would not have been out of place in the Byzantine Empire. Could they possibly be descendants of the Prophet's people? How much do they know about the lost city or the divine source? It's clear Trinity will do anything to find out. I'm afraid that whoever they are, they're in grave danger. Let's hope the old proverb about the enemy of my enemy remains true.
Yeah, let's do that. Let's hope. But for now, this episode is over. Want to see another episode? Tune in some days and I will have another for you. This has been, I think its name is Rise of the Tomb Raider, episode might be 2. I'm getting confused of all the numbers, but I'm going to write the right episode number on YouTube in the title. So check that out. Don't trust my words on that one, because this is a bit, it's a bit weird. A lot of episodes in my head, you know. I will get better on that. On, just let me have some time. Well, awesome episode. You know what? Stay awesome. Subscribe, share, enjoy, and I see you in another episode. Goodbye.